I grew up in the 90s, and I have a lot of nostalgia attached to various candies. Being a kid in suburbia is just one sugar rush to the next. I lived in a Forest Grove sort of suburb. It was peaceful enough for a kid to walk to the convenience store on their own, so that's what I did. And boy, I ate so much sugar. We had slushes, Pez guns, gachapon vending machine candies, 5-cent candies, rest in peace. From these little bins where you could use tongs to pick the candy out and put it in a little, like, brown paper bag. All sorts of Canadian candies, too, like Coffee Crisp, Smarties, Eat More Bars. Every Halloween, I would fill up an entire garbage bag or two with candy, and I would eat it all within a month. I was walking myself to school at age 6, and by age 8, I would walk to the convenience store after school and get a Coke slush every day. But apart from the Coke slush, there were three things that competed for supremacy for King of the Sugar Tooth drink. Banana milk, crushed soda, and chubby soda. Banana milk is just milk with a fake banana flavor that they add to these things, you know. Crushed soda is owned by PepsiCo, and it was my favorite pop. Like watching the Speed Racer movie or something, it's like, whoa! That's how I like my artificial grape to taste like. It's pretty much like they just dissolved 1,000 of those little candies into water and you're just getting pure candy as a drink. Crush Lime was, not so good. We don't talk about that one. But Crush Cream Soda was king. Giga Chad of the sodas. But if you want to know the Ultra Giga Chad, the soda that the Lord himself blessed us children with, it was Chubby Soda. I mean, just look at the colors on this. This shit is the 90s personified. All the arcade flooring, gumballs, and blended up secondhand Aqua CDs they could find were put into this masterpiece of neon food coloring. I mean, legitimately, the colors are brighter than like any other soda too. I mean, look at this. So Chubby Soda comes in these little dwarf pop bottles, and it feels like an experience drinking it. It's like a third the size of a normal bottle, so it's meant for a little tummy. Aww. The kid on the logo looks like a 90s ad too. And he is kind of chubby, it's kind of true. There was only one little mom and pop store I bought Chubby Soda from, and that's the one that I went to when I was like 8 years old. I've never found it anywhere else. So I wonder if they imported it. Well, I probably should have just asked the owner of the store, but according to users on the Soda Lovers fandom page, which I'm just finding out about, I remember buying them as a kid in Canada. Can't find in Canada anymore. There's candyheaven.ca, but it's all sold out. It's on candyfunhouse.ca, but it's all sold out. So apparently Chubby Soda was launched in 93 by S.M. Jalil and Company in Trinidad. It's the largest soft drink manufacturer in the English-speaking Caribbean. The company was started by Sheikh Mohammed Jalil, which is this guy? I don't know. I can't go to their website, it won't load. So Chubby's listed on Walmart.ca, but it's only available in store, and I can't find it in person. And it's available on Amazon.com, but not on Amazon.ca. So I can buy it, but it's like $30 for a six-pack of these little things, which is like enough pop to fit in a single bottle of Coca-Cola. For $30, I could buy like 12 of these 1-liter Coca-Colas. So I said Chubby's the holy soda, but I think I'm stuck with crushed soda. Can't win them all.